I'm very excited today to be talking to Joanne Verikios, the author of Winning Horsemanship.
Having said that, who was your target audience or reader when you wrote the book, Winning Horsemanship?
I could answer that in a really broad way or quite a narrow way. So the broad answer is anybody who would like a better relationship with their horse, who, you know, wants to figure out why things aren't working, because let's face it, a horse is a dance partner, but many times stronger and bigger and heavier than we are. So you really have to be able to communicate with them and achieve what you want to achieve by doing less rather than doing more, because you'll never, you know, outpull them or anything else. And they're beautiful, sentient, intelligent animals who, if they know what you want and you can explain to them in their language what you want, they will give you so much and so much more than you could ever dream of. So, but the more narrow answer is, as I went around the country judging horses on these national warm blood tours, which I started doing in about 2013-14, I would see people who were having some of the struggles that I used to have, because, you know, everybody starts as a beginner, and they weren't even necessarily beginners, but they'd have frustrations in the ring in front of the judge that were not easy in terms of time to iron out, but simple, you know, to iron out. And so with those people in mind, to keep them safe, to help them have a better time, to help them go into the ring and go out saying, I nailed that, instead of, oh, you know, why did that happen? That's who I wrote it for.